After 3 days, the 2010 NFL draft has finally come to a close, but not without a couple of former Badgers hearing their names called. First off the board from Wisconsin was tight end Garrett Graham. Graham selected in the fourth round by the Houston Texans with the 118th overall pick last season. With UW, Graham hauling in 51 passes for 624 yards and 7 touchdowns. He'll join another former Badger tight end currently with Houston in Owen Daniels. Despite recovering from a torn ACL, Wisconsin's defensive end O'Brien Schofield selected just 12 picks after Graham. Schofield selected as an outside linebacker by the Arizona Cardinals last year. OB tallying 62 tackles, 24 and a half for loss, and 12 sacks. Despite not being picked in the draft, Badger safety Chris Maragos will be signing with the San Francisco 49ers. And coincidentally, Maragos making 49 tackles for Wisconsin last year. He also had 4 interceptions. For former Badger linebacker Javer McFadden, his dream of joining an NFL team is far from over. Earlier, I talked with McFadden's agent, Travis Kavinsky, who told me that several teams are interested in adding his client as an undrafted free agent. The two showing the strongest interest are the Vikings and the Eagles. McFadden expected to be picked up by tomorrow.